हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू नीट मेंटर। सपोज नीट पीजी 2021 और एनी अपकमिंग नीट पीजी एग्जामिनेशन गेट्स अ स्क्रिप्ट एंड यू हैव अ ब्रांड न्यू सिस्टम टू गेट एडमिशन इनटू पीजी कोर्सेज एंड ड्यू टू दिस सिस्टम द चांसेस आर प्रीटी हाई दैट नंबर ऑफ पीजी सीट्स इन द कंट्री इज इक्वल टू नंबर ऑफ यूजी सीट्स। सो ऑन द सेम कॉन्सेप्ट there is one PIL raised in the High Court of Bombay by a media consultant, and the PI says, what PI says I will tell you in detail, it is really important to understand because something which is conceptualized may get implemented or may not get implemented and it impacts all the candidates who are preparing for NEET PG 2021 or aiming to prepare for NEET PG 2022. So before that, if you are new to the channel, you subscribe the channel and hit the like button. We do also provide paid counseling guidance for NEET PG 2021, so you can call us regarding the same. So let's directly jump to the topic for today. PIL urged Bombay High Court to scrap PG NEET. Is NEET PG or PG NEET is one and the same. So one of the petitioner said that he discussed the issues with a number of experts from legal, education, medical fields and concluded that doubling the number of PG medical seat would be easy if NEET PG examination gets scrapped and all willing MBBS graduates are allowed to take the PG seat freely. A Mumbai-based media consultant has moved to Bombay High Court seeking orders to scrap the national eligibility and entrance test for post-graduation medical courses to allow all willing medical graduates to undertake PG courses so that an adequate number of specialists are available for the public at large. Recently, we faced COVID-19 situation and still we are into COVID-19 situation. We have not gone 100% out of the situation. And the situation made us realize the shortage of medical infrastructure in our country. In the wake of the same, a 56-year-old media consultant had claimed that NEET PG has not only restricted the number of PG medical seats to 43,000, which is half of 86,000 MBBS seats, but the shortage of seats has also given rise to problems of corruption in the medical admission process, which you are well aware about. The tuition fee is very high, up to 65 lakhs, 80 lakhs per year. This is too much. And the demand and payment of huge capitation fee. The petitioner is of opinion that if all 86,000 students who have completed their MBBS degree, having studied for 5 years and half years, to move forward and do post-graduation in the discipline of their own choices in the same medical college as in-house student, it would provide a large contingent of medical professionals, stated the petition. See, what is the concept here? Once you complete your MBBS degree after 5.5 years, there should not be any need by the system to conduct NEET PG examination and then you go for higher education PG education. Rather than that, all the students who are willing to go for further education doing their PG in the same college where they have completed their MBBS in the same college based on some examination or some pattern, they should be able to proceed with PG course rather than getting one more exam conducted. That's a point mentioned in the next slide. The petitioner added, if the concept was replicated in 720 districts across the country, it can easily triple existing medical seats available nationwide and also reach close to a healthy doctor-patient ratio. There is a healthy doctor-patient ratio of 1 to 1,000. Over each 1,000 patients in country, there should be one doctor and दैट शुड बी पीजी डॉक्टर, नॉट एमबीबीएस डॉक्टर, एज कंटेम्पलेटेड बाई वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन. एज पर वर्ल्ड हेल्थ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन द हेल्दी रेशियो ऑफ डॉक्टर इज टू पेशेंट इज 1:1000. सो वी कैन अचीव दैट. After lots of study through discussions with cross sections of persons, private and government connected to medical education, has come to the conclusion that there is no need of PG and NEET PG to be conducted for a doctor who had graduated, licensed and registered as a doctor with the Medical Council of India. They are declared doctors and have the right to study higher and practice, and yet they are forced by the system to go back to the next step of NEET, where they begin their careers of 5.5 years. So it's very clear, once you become doctor and you are registered as a doctor under MCI, Medical Council of India, or your state medical council, then you are a doctor. Now for PG, you should not have any another system where you have to write the exam from the scratch to get admission into particular discipline. Rather, in the same college, you should have a system on your willingness. You should get a discipline for PG education. That will help getting the seat doubled or tripled, or at least getting the PG seat equal to MBBS seat. As we have been seeing, the number of colleges keep on getting increasing, and government has a great plan to increase MBBS seats by 2022. NEET UG counseling process, the government has target to increase this MBBS seat by up to 1 lakh. So total number of seats will be 1 lakh for NEET PG, NEET UG or MBBS. So why the number of seats for NEET PG is very less? It should be 1 lakh. And in order to make that thing happen, the NEET PG examination system should be scrapped. That's the main motto of the PIL. I don't have any comment because this is an idea. Okay, the idea might have some unforeseen drawback, might have some of very good merit, so that it can change the things going on. It can change, it has the potential to change the world, the way we are living in the country. So it may happen or it may not happen, but it's a great initiative by the petitioner, and let's see what happens. If you have any kind of confusion in understanding the petition, you can let us know. You can send us comments in the comment section of the video. We will try to clarify your doubts. So thanks for watching and have a great day.